What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Henry, aka Double HD, and I'm back at it today, y'all. Legend Double H is back in the building, y'all, because I don't have a life, and I continue to play the game after I'm legend. Pass first wing Double H in the building, though, y'all, because I can't time him either, so I have to pass it to my teammates. All right, let's just stop roasting myself. But anyways, y'all, like I said, we're back at it with another video, and this was a highly requested video. A lot of you guys wanted to know my build that I've been using on stream. If you guys don't know, I actually do stream on YouTube just about every single day, so make sure to turn those post notifications on, okay? Can you please turn them on? Okay. You know what? How about this, guys? How about this? If you guys subscribe to the channel, drop a like on this video, and turn on notifications, I will literally get you a picture with the grinding DF. Yes, look it. There's a. I literally took a picture with him this weekend, bro. Like, no, this isn't fake. Like, come on, do it. Just please do it. But here is the 610.4 build that you guys have been asked for. Now, it's not actually 610. It is 6'9", just a claimer. But, guys, this is the tallest speed-boosting build in the game, okay? I had to make the tallest speed-boosting build in the game because it just makes up for my height in real life. So, like...
This is really me up, man. Because ain't nothing tough about this. It don't matter what you say. Ain't nobody going to take you serious if you swing your feet. It don't matter. I will kill everybody in the tonight.
But nah, deadass, y'all, like, look at how big my player is. I'm 6'9". Like, on some no-homo shit, bro. Like, look at how thick I am.
Really, nigga?
I know I got the Rockets mascot on now. Hold up. Before I get any farther into this video, comment down below right now. Is this mascot a bear? A teddy bear? Or a mouse, okay? Because on stream, y'all were saying it was a mouse. And I'm not gonna lie. Look at the face. You can't tell me that ain't no mouse, okay?
Try me, bitch.
Now, a couple disclaimers as well. This build does get the speed boost, okay? And grinding this build is going to be a little harder because the build is really at its, like, maximum potential at 99, obviously. And it starts to get really good at 99, okay? Also, I don't want to hear no comments about, oh, is this build only good at Legend? Or this build's only good at Legend, or you're only good because you have a mascot on. A lot of these clips actually with no mascot, but the stream usually asks for a mascot, so that's why some of these clips do have mascots on. And a lot of these clips as well, I don't even have, like, most of my badges. I can't even speed boost. So just keep in mind that I don't have extra badges in some of these clips, and I don't have a maxed player, okay? Now this build is 6'9", like I said, but anyways, let's just go ahead and get straight into the how to make the build right now, because I don't want to waste y'all's time. Look, clowns, make sure to drop a like on the video, or else you're actually gonna become a clown, okay? That's all I ask. Just drop a like for your boy. Anyways, let's get into the build. This is a small forward. Now, Hannes, I go with left hand. I just think that's better, but it's personal preference. Jersey number, personal preference. Skill breakdown, pie chart. We want a speed boost, okay? So we're gonna go with the pure playmaking pie chart, the old yellow pie chart. Now, physical profile, very important. You have to pick the speed pie chart, the speed boost. Now, I'm gonna put a chart up on the screen. Make sure to screenshot this right now, but anything in green, basically, is how you speed boost. Basically a speed boosting, so it's kind of like a combination of speed and ball handle that makes you speed boost eventually, but I'll explain that later in the video. Anyways, you're gonna have to upgrade close shot, driving dunk, driving layup, max those out, max three-pointer, max mid-range, max free throw, max post fades, put free throw down one, put pass accuracy down one after or two after you max it out, max ball handling, max interior defense, perimeter defense, lateral quickness, block and defensive rebound, and put steal to a 44. This gives you a 7 driving badges, which is plenty enough for a 6'9", 15 shooting badges, which is a lot for a pure playmaker, 6 defensive badge or 7 defensive badges, which is plenty enough to play defense, and 22 playmaking, which is more than enough, okay? This is a perfect build. You're gonna get the good hop step animations. With body shape, it's really up to you. I went with Define. You're gonna get good dunk animations too because you're a small forward, guys. You're gonna have dunk packages that you're not normally gonna get because you're at a small forward. And you're gonna be able to speed boost. And I know you see the ball handler, you're like 72. How do you speed boost? I'll explain it later in the video. Now you're gonna wanna go 6'9". The height, you wanna go exactly 193. This is the best combination for, you know, everything. You don't lose any speed or acceleration or agility. Wingspan, go minimum, but we'll go 1 inch above minimum because it doesn't lose any ball handling. And then you can have either slashing or playmaking takeover. I went with Playmaking Takeover, and this is actually going to bring you out a pass first wing. It's not actually called a point forward, but this is the pass first wing build, guys. Now, we're going to go into some gameplay while I talk about and explain the build a little more. Okay, y'all, so here's a lot of gameplay for y'all. So most of this gameplay is in the stage, so we're playing 5k stage, so stakes are high. I'm going to show some park gameplay as well, but as you can see, there's a lot of advantages with my build. Number one, I can get a lot of rebounds on this build. I'm 6'9". Another thing, I get a lot of ankle breakers. This build gets so many ankle breakers, and with the right jump shot, I shoot straight greens. The jump shot I'm using in this gameplay is in the description, but I can also speed boost. Can we get an instant replay? I just killed this man. I'm literally speed boosting on a 6'9" player, y'all. I'm gonna explain the speed boosting part later after these clips and one gameplay, and we're also gonna show the badge setup as well that I use, with not including the legend badges. As you can see, you know, I'm icing out here on this 6'9". I can kick. A lot of the times they do double team me because no one can really guard me. Look at me in his mouth, green. If you had any question that this build couldn't shoot, well, it can shoot. Okay, this build can speed boost at 99 overall. It gets a lot of good layup packages. So you know that big hop step that you get, like that you jump across the paint, it gets that, and it's very overpowered. And at I think 97 overall, it gets reverse dunks. Imagine reverse dunks on a 6'9", y'all. Let's think about that for a second, okay? And since it's a small forward, it gets a lot of dunk packages that guards usually don't get. It gets a lot of exclusive dunk packages that are actually really good in this game. Okay, like that one, okay? But anyways, it also, like I said, is a very good rebounder. It blocks the ball as well. I'm 6'9". I have, like, you'll see my bad setup later in the video. Like, I get a lot of blocks. People can't really rim run on my build despite my lateral quickness. And like I said, I'm putting Hall of Fame ankle breaker on, so I'm getting a lot of ankle breakers. If you guys want me to drop a video on why you should have Hall of Fame ankle breaker and the breakdown for that, just drop a comment in the comment section right now and drop a like on this video. But yeah, this build is insane. Do y'all see this gameplay? Like, who is guarding me? Now, I do have a mascot on, but here's a couple clips with no mascot, and I'm not 99 overall. Look at chase down, bro. I'm literally basically LeBron and Ben Simmons and Kevin Durant combined. I'm not gonna lie to you, okay? I'm dropping everybody. I'm shooting greens. What else do you need? Like, this is a crazy build. I'm not gonna lie. This is basically the 6'10", 6'8". 0.4 builds from 17 and 19. This build really does go crazy. I recommend this build a lot. Look at me dropping, and look at how deep I'm shooting, y'all. Do you see that? Like, that's literally like Hall of Fame limitless, okay? Oh my god, look at this, man. And don't say this, oh, is this build only good at legend? Or, oh, well, that's because you have extra badges. I'm gonna show at the end, without the 40 badges, your badge setup that you should have. And this build it's still very good without legend. Most of these clips, I don't even have all my badges, and I can't even speed boost yet, okay? As you can see, like I said, great shooter, breaks hella ankles. The height advantage is so important, bro. And like, with 7, even if you only have 7 driving badges, like the dunk packages and the layup packages you get for this build, it's like it's a slasher. I'm not gonna lie, it's literally like this build is a slasher. Now, as you can see on the chart on the screen, this build actually gets a 79 ball handle and a 90 speed at 99.9 with the gym rat badge. So as you can see by this chart, make sure to screenshot this. It can speed boost at 99 overall. What do I mean by speed boosting at 99 overall is it gets that, like, it can't momentum off rip, but off rip it can have like the speed, like it's really fast speed boosting. So there's two different types of speed boosting, but when it's in takeover, it can fully speed boost. So that's the explanation point on speed boosting right there. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments. But this gameplay right here, if you didn't think I was playing comp in the other clips, this is literally me being guarded by a legend with 40 extra badges and playing a legend with 40 extra badges on the 5k court and stage. As you can see, I'm hop stepping over them, I'm shooting greens. They really just can't guard me. They know that I want to drive, and they still can't guard me. It doesn't matter if you know what I'm going to do. If you get hot spots on this player too, they're gonna have to respect your shot. Look, he's not respecting. That's green, okay? But can we get a beat drop? Let's hold on right here. Hold on! Hold on right quick. Sit down. Sit down, my man. This build can't be guarded. If you get hot spots, if you have the right jump shot, link in the description, you're not gonna be able to be guarded, bro. And even if they know you're driving, you can shoot. And even if you want to force the drive and the rim run, you can, okay? You really can. I'm telling you, you can. Now, here's the bad setup I would run with this build, and this is not including the legend badges, so I don't want to hear that. My finishing badge is right here. I would go with gold fancy footwork for those hop steps, gold acrobat because you do get reverse dunks eventually, and bronze consistent finisher because I do be greening a lot of layups with this build. I'm not going to lie to you. And then shooting badges, ignore hot start and difficult shots. Just put on gold green machine, gold quick draw, gold dead eye, gold hot zone, and gold range extender. And then for your playmaking badges, I would go with silver dimer. Silver dimer is the best dimer. I'm not going to lie to you. If you want to know more about that, I can make a video on it. Hall of Fame floor general, Hall of Fame handles for days, Hall of Fame quick first step, bronze unpluckable. It's good enough, trust me. Hall of Fame tight handles and Hall of Fame needle threader. And then for your defense badges, just all you got to do is run silver intimidator, silver rim protector, and gold clamps. No one's going to be able to rim run on you. You're too big with these badges, and you're going to be able to get bump animations. That's crazy, okay? But anyways, y'all, if you guys enjoyed this video, if this video helped you out at all, just make sure to drop a like, subscribe to the channel, man. We need to get to this 30k subs. As y'all know, I be streaming on YouTube a lot, and we get like emotes and loyalty badges, and we get unlocked the membership program. So make sure you hit that sub button, hit the bell. We're trying to grow Noti Gang, man. I want to know who's Noti Gang, okay? I want to know who's actually new to Noti Gang. So if you hit the bell because of this video, comment in the comment section that you're a new Noti Gang member, okay? And like I said, y'all, I appreciate all the support. It's been your boy Henry, aka HHDF, man. If you guys want to see me running on this build live, make sure you guys turn on notifications and subscribe, because I do live stream a lot on here. But I'm out, y'all. Peace. I'm feeling your energy, and shorty, man, she really into me. I got lots of enemies, and they wanna act like they friends with me. I came up from bummy tees, now catch me just rocking Givenchy.